this song Charles Manson stole from the Beatles. We're stealing it back.
When you get to the bottom, you go back to the top of the slide, and you stop, and you turn, and you go for a ride. Then you get to the bottom, then you're stealing again. Do you and Tony want me to love you? Yeah. Coming now fast, I'm right here for you. Tell me the answer. Ain't no law, but you ain't no dancer. Dancing.
to face than demons land.
Is film expensive?
No.
Just check.
Cheapest thing. I think. We're here in Dublin. We're recording the new songs, right? I knew this would never work. What has happened between the writing of the Joshua Tree album, the recording of the Joshua Tree album, and the tour, and now the new songs?
Adam.
What's this film about?
Sort of a musical journey, really. You know?
I was trying to worry about it.
No, it's a musical journey. That's really what it is.
What the movie is about is when a band is developing, it goes through certain stages. And for us, like, we're not the same band we were when we recorded the War album, for instance. And that was, we captured that on Under a Blood Red Sky. And we just wanted to capture this period of the band to, oh, fuck it, I don't know.
Smelly doing the...
What's the film about?
It's a musical journey.
No, it's about music. I hope. At least that's what you said it was going to be about.
You know he got the cure, you know he went astray. He used to stay awake to drive the dreams he had away. He wanted to believe in the hands of love, the hands of love. Also pull down even the hands of love.
Well, we wrote the song "I Still Haven't Found What I'm Looking For," which is a gospel song, pretty much. I mean, it doesn't sound much like a gospel song the way we do it, but if you look at the lyric and the basic music, that's exactly what it is. And we got a cassette from a friend of ours in Island Records of the gospel choir covering the song, and it sounded like totally different, but it sounded really exciting and new. So we traveled down to Harlem and visited this church in the middle of Harlem where this choir were going through a rehearsal. And we played with them and got the idea to do a kind of combination arrangement.
Sitting in the shit house, a shotgun. Praying hands hold me down. Only the hunter was hunting in this tin can town, tin can town. No stars in the black night. Looks like the sky fell down. No sun in the daylight. Looks like it chained to the ground, chained to the ground. The warden said the exit's sold. If you want a way out, Silver.
Hotel room in New York City. Round about the time a friend of ours, Little Steven, was putting together a record of artists against apartheid. It's a song written about a man in a shanty town outside of Johannesburg. A man is sick, looking down the barrel of white South Africa. A man who is at the point where he is ready to take up arms against his oppressor. A man who has lost faith in the peacemakers of the West. While they argue, and while they fail to support a man like Bishop Tutu and his request for economic sanctions against South Africa. Am I bugging you? I don't mean to bug you. Okay, Edge, play the blues.
started writing for this next album and being so influenced by American music, will it incorporate some American music?
We went to Sun Studios, I'll tell you about this. We went to Sun Studios in Memphis. Now, even though it's been a barbershop, and even though it's been a few other things like a stores, the exact same studio exists, and even the same tiles. And we got Cowboy Jack Clemens down, who, you know, recorded Jerry Lee Lewis, Whole Lotta Shakin' Goin' On, the whole thing. And we recorded five songs in 5 hours, five new songs.
Angel of Harlem.
I don't have a mic on, so you don't know what I'm saying.
If I had feet like that, Lawrence, I wouldn't want them in the film.
If I had a head like yours, I'd bleed and bury you.
Sam, Charlie the Birdman, and an angel. New York, a Christmas tree tonight. This city belongs to me, angel. Love is the love, won't let me go.
For that long, you just sometimes you just feel like doing something that isn't on the schedule, just shaking it up a bit. But it just like music can get so boring, so conservative, so predictable.
We got a flatbed truck set up at the front of the plaza with all your gear. We're all set, so whenever you're ready, we can go.
We're ready right now.
Okay, just give us a sec. We'll try to work out all along the watchtower.
Jim, who do we know that knows all the words going along the watchtower?
We could try it, see.
It must be somewhere out of here.
We see eighth sharp.
Confusion here, I can't get no relief.
That's close.
Is that okay? We're gonna go?
Let's go.
There must be some way out of here. Said the Joker to the thief.
much confusion here. I can't get no relief. Businessman, they drink my wine. Plowmen dig my earth. None of them know I'm on the line. What do you mean? All this is worth, we'll be right back.
very much.
Good. Really smashing the cymbals there. Yeah?
Can we change this?
Yeah. Can you pass me a tissue, please, Quentin?
Yep.
Thank you.
Right, with the BB King song, watch for the third verse. Not the first verse, the first chorus. Not the second verse.
But the third verse.
But the third verse, which comes after the
chorus. I start to count, then you come in. Yes. You keep on looking at me. Just stand beside
you. We'll just look at Larry.
Yes. Just be in the right, you know, just make sure, because when we get on there, so we're all prepared, just stand beside me, boom, and in. Because Edge is on a completely different timing as usual.
Somebody whose music we've just gotten to know and love over the last year or so, and this incredible band. This is BB King and the BB King's band here. Where's BB? Believe it or not, BB King came to Dublin, Ireland, and he was playing in this club in Dublin, Ireland, and we wrote this song for him. It's called When Love Comes to Town.
I had went to listen to the tape, and I was able to kind of get some of it together.
I hope you like the song.
I love the song. I think that the lyrics is really, real heavy lyrics. You're mighty young to write such heavy lyrics.
You know, I'm one of those kind of rebel-like guys. I like to kind of get in there and see what's
break
going on.
Yeah,
that's right.
Bit.
Yeah. They kind of look at me kind of weird. They say, here he is, a 62-year-old, and look what he's trying to do. Yeah, I'm 62. I'm no good with chords, so what we do is get somebody else to play chords. And,
sure. Well, Edge will do that. There's not much chords in this, so yeah. I think there's only two.
I'm horrible with chords.
But I left her standing before love came to town.
Ran into a Jew joint when I heard a guitar scream. Now I took a turn of blue and I fell into a dream. As the music played, I saw my life turn around. But that was the day before.
drew the sword. I threw the dice when they pierced his side. But I've seen love conquer the great divide.
Because unlike what some of the other guys are saying, I love the Elvis movies. I used to watch them because it was great to see a film star who was a musician. And every single one of his movies, he wasn't acting as a car salesman. He was acting as a car salesman who loved to play guitar. And I really related to that because I worked for myself for a couple of years and I was what they call a glorified messenger boy. But I love to play the drums, and I related to that, so I love the Elvis movies.
She feels like water in my hand. Freeway like a river cuts through this land into the side of. Like a burning spear, and the poison rain brings a flood of fear through the ghost ranch.
Can we get a photograph on the bike?
Well, we can. How about the snowmobile?
This man, what Harley Davidson means to this man, he would not know.
How about off camera? That'd be fine.
Yeah, just like a photograph, like a personal photograph. Okay. To keep this away.
Okay, we can do that.
That our involvement or us going to Graceland would take away from him and take away from us, you know. And when I got there, I enjoyed it and all that, but seeing the graves and like the eternal flame and all that just seemed, it seemed very distant. I wish he hadn't been buried in the back garden, you know. I really wish that he'd been buried somewhere where I couldn't have gone. I would have felt better. You know, I don't know why, it's just one of those things, you know.
Revelation, isolation. For you, with or without you. There are people who would say that you shouldn't mix music and politics, or sport and politics, or whatever. But I think that's kind of bullshit.
City streets. We take the staircase to the first floor. We turn the key and slowly unlock the door. A man breathes into a saxophone. And through the walls, we hear the city grow. Turning off, turning on the television.
And I can't tell the difference between ABC News, Hill Street Blues, and a preacher in the old-time gospel hour, stealing money from the sick and the old. Well, the God I believe in isn't short of cash, mister. I feel a long way from the hills of San Salvador, where the sky is ripped open and the rain pours through a gaping wound, pelting the women and children, pelting the women and children. Run, run into the arms. Of America. So she woke up, she woke up from where she was. Lying still, said I gonna do something about where I'm going. Step on a steam train, step out of the driving rain, maybe run from the darkness in the night. Singing, oh, oh, la, 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 de, de. Oh, la, 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 de, de. Oh, la, 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 sweet the sin, the bitter the taste in my mouth. Seven towers, but I won't see one way out. You gotta cry without weeping, talk without speaking, scream without raising your voice. You know I took the poison from the poison stream, and I floated out of here singing. Still running.
I'm not even sure that that song should be in the film, actually, Sunday Bloody Sunday, yeah. Because I, you know, that day, the day of the Enniskillen bombing, you know, will soon long since be forgotten, and people will not understand the way we felt on stage.
Well, here we are, the Irish in America. The Irish have been coming to America for years. Going back to the Great Famine when the Irish were on the run from starvation and a British government that couldn't care less. Right up to today, you know, there are more Irish immigrants here in America today than ever. Some illegal, some legal. A lot of them are just running from high unemployment. Some run from the troubles in Northern Ireland, from the hatred of the H-blocks and torture. Others from wild acts of terrorism, like we had today in a town called Enniskillen, where 11 people lie dead, many more injured, on a Sunday Bloody Sunday. I can't believe the news today. I can't close my eyes, make it go away. How long must we sing this song? Broken bottles under children's feet, bodies strewn across a dead end street. But I won't heed the battle call. It puts my back up, my back up against the wall. Sunday, bloody Sunday. Sunday, bloody Sunday. And this battle's yet gone. There's many lost, but tell me who has won. Trenches dug within our hearts, mothers, children, brothers, sisters torn apart. Sunday, bloody Sunday. Sunday.
Where's the glory in bombing Remembrance Day parade of old age pensioners, their medals taken out and polished up for the day. Where's the glory in that? To leave them dying, or crippled for life, or dead under the rubble of the revolution that the majority of the people in my country don't want.
Good night. God bless you. See you later.
You say you want a diamond on a ring of gold. You say you want your story to remain untold. But all the promises we made, from the cradle to the grave, when all I want is you. You say you'll give me a highway with no one on it, a treasure just to look upon it. Give me eyes in the moon of blindness, a river in a time of dryness, a harbor in the tempest. But all the promises we make, from the cradle to the grave, when you say